I say trademark. Trademark. What an amazing way to talk. It's Tuesday, June 25th, 2019. The current time is 1:25 p.m.
Close enough.
Well then, shall we get started?
Let's go! Fine, that's like Mario.
Where you tell not touch power boy. I won't just touch it. Oh, that's right. There, I start. Our old man is with him today. Why don't I introduce him?
I need to talk to a very old man. Like
got it.
Hundreds of
I
years
got
old.
It. Mr. Toy Timer!
Hello there. Hello there, Whippersnapper. I'm Toy Timer. I used to be the mayor.
Toy Timer.
I'm Mr. Toy Timer. I used to be the mayor of Ice City. You know?
Trademark!
I said a trademark. Sorry. So you're the new mayor I've been hearing about. That's alright. I need my inhaler.
They don't use an
inhaler. I don't use an inhaler either.
Hey, the old mayor. I sometimes wonder how things are going. I decided to drop by and say hi. I'm particularly glad of that, sorry. Glad I got to see you today. Thank you.
Why do you talk that way? You're really gonna yawn.
Good fortune, Einstein.
He seems like a Chinese person.
He's not well painted.
Right. Now I enjoy my golden years of retirement on tropical island. Far, far from here.
And then, far, far away, find this metal. That is the joke.
It's a resort island. It's a resort. For summer. In the norm is weather.
And winter is banned.
Which summer is the normal. And the winter is banned. Are you jealous? Say, you should take a break from work and get stressed by visiting the island from time to time. I'd be sure to give you detailed directions on how to get there. So meet me by the dock on the beach. I'll see you later, Sprout.
Sport.
Sport. It's Sprout.
Sport.
It's Sprout.
It's Bally speaking.
Oh, how nice that you can go to a tropical island. I'm so jealous. I'm talking like Kelly. Actually, I received some fucking hands off me.
I knew.
Oh my god, get your fucking hands off me. And it's Bill's voice. Put your hand down. I was sticking in your mouth. Actually, actually, I've received invitations as well, but I just can't seem to find the time to go get my fucking right back.
When did you want?
To open the plane doors. The handle's broken, and that's why I've still never been there.
You would have.
If you do end up going, please tell me all about it. I want to hear absolutely everything. About absolutely everything. I did digress a bit there. Sorry. Back to business. Then, alright, all set. Oh, but there's a small problem. Last time you left without saving your game. That was your fault.
That was you. I'm ashamed when I played my character.
I started my character.
You did see my character!
That was only because I didn't want to talk to the old mayor without your permission. Someone's knocking on the door. I don't want to open.
No.
What you want? No kid. So some of what you did last time may be gone. I'm very, very sorry. Please remember to save whenever to leave your game, okay? Thanks for the reminder, you spank. Hey.
Oh!
Ow! What the hell? Ow!
Sorry, this is one point I wanted.
Who the fuck is
come out of well.
Oh my god.
You get him, and it's a place where we find spoiler can find your music!
Help! And plus, you're doing it wrong.
So I have a very bad earache, people. And my voice cracked 20 times.
You have to. It's all in the vocal lungs.
Oh god! My voice goes
around. You're forcing it. No, you have to like focus on
your lungs. I'm not forcing it. But drop it anyway, but still.
What's his voice up?
Comedian. He's a comedian.
Hey, you! You're the mayor of this town, right? Alright. Sorry to drop
not my. Not funny one, like a non funny comedian.
Sorry to drop by uninvited. I came here today to ask a favor of you, Mr. Mayor. I was ordered to let me open a shop in the shopping district.
Yes.
That's my request in a nutshell.
Yes. With paper. So, where do you sign?
Sounds great.
Where's the heck yeah? Where is that at?
Ooh, is it gonna be like a Lux? Is Lucifer gonna be there?
Hell
yeah.
No, it's a nightclub type thing. It's a comedian show.
It's a nightclub.
It's called Club LOL. He's done calling you for food.
Whoa, you mean it?
Yes.
You didn't even ask me what kind of place I'm planning to open.
I don't care. Let's see if we can say new design doesn't get him happy.
Sorry.
Mr. Mayor, you've got a neutral rhythm. A world-class video. So, I should explain what kind of establishment I plan to open. I want to bring entertainment to everyone in my city. With a live venue, Club LOL!
Yeah, Tony got in this guide in a way.
That is so funny, because it's true! You don't seem as excited as I thought you'd be.
I'm a guy in a strike in the lane.
But I'm not worried, seeing how easygoing you are, Mr. Mayor. She's staring you down.
I know, she's waiting,
It's like that Steven and Helen. Get away from me, I'm gonna file a restraining order! Seeing how easygoing you are, Mr. Mayor, I feel confident you'll want it. She listened to your conversation, just walking, she's gonna touch that fence with her big ol' head. And she touched it. Anyway, Mr. Mayor, since you've agreed my plan, I need a little more help to make it come true.
With any sign?
The truth is, I actually went down to the town hall and talked to your secretary, Isabel, first.
Alright.
Live venues can be on the noisy side, but some people might complain about that.
We're in a shopping district. No one will be annoyed by that. It probably might be seedy, but she's a girl living there.
What?
You don't want to get closer to your shopping district.
What would I complain about?
The noise.
No, I love noise. I'm the loudest person in the entire town.
That's why you live next to the train track. Exactly. It's a giant noise.
She said if I want to open one, I need permission from the mayor. It's if it's just from all the residents. You got mine.
But I need time.
Since you've given me the green light, all that's left is to collect the signature. And I just have to... That's right. A signature sheet.
Thank you.
What is he? A seamer?
An axolotl.
A what?
Axolotls. And then your boys. They're the boys.
Oh, sorry. So get out there and get me some signatures, please. I was waiting for a response.
An axolotl.
She is still there! Good lord!
An axolotl.
Did you shout, do it yourself and not? Did you shout, do it yourself inside? Yeah, maybe, yes, no.
That's what he is.
Oh my god, I love him. Regardless, I really want to ask for your help, Mr. Mayor.
What the fudge?
What?
I know! I hope not.
I think it'd go a lot quicker if people were asked by someone familiar to them, like you.
Hey, CB! Gardner,
yes!
That's the name down. Yo, it's been hey.
Hey, yo, Splitty! You want a nightclub? Am I allowed? No! Fine! Do I have to? No! Okay.
You want 16 children to come with me? Six? Why am I getting 100? I don't have anything in my town yet.
I've already talked with the other shop owners, so all I need is 16 children from the town residents. I'm going to be preparing for the grand opening, so I'll probably be in the shopping district a lot.
I like this guy. He's good.
Do people like all the stinkers, or just need to talk to me? Check there first. Well, thanks for help. For the help.
Welcome. Now, let's start out for mail.
What is it for me?
It's mail time. It's mail time. It's mail time.
Well, my mom gave me...
Oh, this guy!
My mom gave me...
Alright, I don't do the voice as much as we need it. How are you? I'm having an amazing time. Since you did me... There's so much for me. I hope that you're blessed with much happiness. That's why I got you this nifty charm. From the wandering Gulliver. The guy.
Gulliver.
Oh, that Gulliver travels very much. What did I get this time? Always have been a peeing statue. Yes, that's what it means, is a peeing statue. It's right next to my bed. I'm not changing it out yet. Never don't change it out, okay? So, that's
it's peeing on your floor.
I know. Thankfully.
My mom gave me a present of a,
A dream.
Can I have it?
Come on. Thank you. That was a fight.
Yeah, I'm good.
Out of one, Canada, Dreamcatcher. Destination, please? So, I expect that from probably by some area for
Anyway, she was like, hey there, sweetie, hope you're having a good time. We got caught in some rain a few days ago, and your dad blushed when we had to use the same umbrella. And I'm like, thanks, Mom! Totally needed to know that!
Yeah, hey, not doing her voice.
Hey, Iceheart.
Oh,
I thought she was nice. Now she's just creepy. She also followed me around. She's like stuck in my house. Hey, Iceheart. Running around in all this rain. Yeah, I got spirit. I'll tell you that. I forgot how I did it. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm a rain freak, too. When it rains, I get energized.
Energized.
So,
what's up? Sign it!
Signatures? Is this some kind of stuff a bear does?
Huh. Wait, no, you're telling me after I did. Wait a second, come on.
What is this about anyway? A club in the shopping district? Yes! I'm totally down for that. Can I sign it more than once? Me?
Yeah, honey, signatures. Wait, you don't have 20 residents. I know. How did you have a signature?
There
people
you go. Huh? Hope you get more signatures. Peeps need to sign this thing. I cannot do her voice, because I know how she talks, and I cannot do that. When she goes all in.
It's a chain. I'm a Skype. I didn't even know that exists. A guy is Skype in
the rain. What the fork nugget is this?
Hey, at least I'm not in a dress, okay? We don't want to try to stay with this to get that in. No, they get some machine that can get custom patterns made. Yeah. Hey, the sheep guys I gave them.
Gave him a pet.
Yeah, I'll get a sea bass. I didn't know they were gonna keep him.
Hey, Iceheart. That's all I gotta say. So, did you need something?
Signature, please!
Huh? Signatures for club allowed? Across this right now for hipsters and the youth?
That is so mean. Sounds great. Of course I'll cooperate. What do I look like? An old crumbler? No, not me.
I didn't know. Yes, he is. No, I know. Yes, I don't know.
I think Matrix is all about to get a lot livelier. What can I do for you? Here you go. I'm looking forward to the club. So where are we up?
I am. So am I. So, where'd you get a lamp from? And hope it's a nuclear waste. I'll run into your apartment later for that. That's not why I'm here. I need to see your apartment later.
I want to be a police officer, so we can just bar yourself in the house.
You can't. You need a warrant. You need a warrant. But can Isabel sign? That is a question. Can she sign it? So I there's only questions. That walks so like mine, which is terrifying.
Is there something can you like to inquire about?
What a big word.
Man, nope. To the chair. Yeah, how I'm walking is how I'm more normal when I'm walking with life. I'm swaying, it's swaying, walking at my vehicle. I have five sisters and I help that. Dang it! Alright. I need to pay bills for this, so I don't need rush to get the 4 months.
Yep.
I wish you could.
You'll definitely get that one bunny person, because we talked.
What's thinking? And also, CB decided to do something. She changed the clock ahead of day to get the shop.
Yeah, I
bought And stuff. Bought the slingshot, which I mostly needed.
Hey, I like using the slingshot.
You know how you
we had when we played the DS. Yeah, I used the slingshot. Hey. Talk to her.
Well, hello there. It's hard to... Our town is getting so muddy in all this rain. I don't want to be the one to clean it all up. Although... So, what would you want? What do you want? It's hard.
Sign it!
Cool. A fun club on Main Street. That's exactly what I said to Grey Marquis. She's so nice. I hope my signature helps make it happen.
Oh, Nadine Moy.
You look so adorable.
I wish you could talk to you, baby.
I'd marry her if I could.
Come on. Wait, that is legal in the state. You can proceed.
Ew! Bestiality!
I like how you say that. I was trying to say, hey, two more people!
Yes!
The two mice! Well, now
chatting it's a- about cheese, who lives on Main Street.
Oh, it's just guy! It's just guy! Keep on reading forever, isn't it, Miss Iceheart? Do you want to talk about Ubu?
Sign it.
What is this about? A signature drive to open a club here? Well, I have one answer for that.
You want to touch it, please?
You're so unlucky.
I like how when you finish saying that. Hang on, I'll touch it, please. Use both hands to unplug it.
That's what she said.
That makes absolutely no sense.
A signature driver! Yeah! Sorry for the earring.
That might sound strange.
You lost everybody else! There you go. Francie was gonna talk to you! So mean! Yeah!
On.
Scream!
Get on! Why is up? My goodness. It's a good life.
I totally sang that! Oh, boo! So like Minnie Mouse or something like that. Except younger. And I don't know, like a baby. Okay, glad to help. This is a cause I can really get behind. I gather up other signatures.
I need two more.
Now go get the other mouse lady chick. We were talking about cheese.
Yeah.
Well, I
would say Greta. I said Greta.
Hello there, Iceheart. Our town is getting so muddy and all this rain. I don't want to be in the... Your motherfucker.
Right? Language, it's kids funny channel.
True.
With funnier than this.
Sure.
This.
Was there something you wanted to help?
Yo.
Senator, please!
You need this the one time is it? Hokuya, Final Club?
10 times.
On Main Street? Exactly what Ice City needs. They talk effectively. Yep, I hope my signature helps make it happen.
We need one more.
This is exactly what the other girl said. Copy that?
It might, of course, the copy.
There it is, correct. Signed by perfect damage.
That's my original name, which is funny.
Hey, it looks like you only need one more signature. You can do it, Iceheart. Get my signature.
I can't.
Oh, if only you had the nice slingshot that's buried in the back of my chest.
Who lives out there again? Go, Curly.
You haven't talked to Curly in a while.
I have talked to him. Let's go to whoever meets next is the one I'm thinking that's it.
Yeah,
if I love you, I promise what you bring me.
Okay. Yay! Alright, Colin. You did it. You did last
night. I swear to gosh, if he's packed up, I'm gonna cry because this was my neighbor!
He lived miles away from you!
No, just a few. It's like 30 seconds. Okay, good. Curly, are you cooking yourself?
No, his father.
Hey, Iceheart. I'm glad to see you, but I'm fresh out of tea. Like, what can I help you with?
Sign it.
Signatures for a club. You're really working hard for this town. I feel moved. I'll put my feelings into the signature. You know, like...
You know, kind of crying.
I'm so moved. I'll put my feelings into the signature. You know, like...
That's so weird. Oh, man, too.
Yep. That one is fun. Nice. Looks like my signature finished the job for you. Congratulations, Iceheart. It's cool that my name was sealed the deal.
Now I'm clapping.
No, it was not.
Yeah, it was. Oh, what does it sound like? Trying.
I want to hear.
Weird.
Yeah, very.
And this came from a guy in this guy.
Ugh, actually sounds like there's something weird going on in that house.
Wait, what's
the case? I wonder if he has this.
He won't. There's no downstairs basement. He doesn't have a basement yet. That could cost a lot for Tom Nook. So yay, we finally did it! So, I'm gonna get that before my birthday.
We only have 6 minutes left.
You know, we can probably go over 5 minutes.
True.
We had done that one
more time. Give this to what's his face?
Right. Hey,
him.
You know. Drink.
Right. Hey, how goes the signature collecting? You working hard?
I know more!
Really?
Stop it, anyway, people.
Then, can you give me a signature sheet?
Aww. It's adorable.
Hey, it teaches you gestures.
Huh?
It teaches you gestures, like, that shows you their gestures.
Like, whoa! Mapping, you got drawing. Them all for me! Awesome! I'll take this and get everything going right away.
You'll be done by tomorrow.
Which, as long as I can get the permit I need, all I have left to do is the necessary construction. Not sure I'll be able to open it to public, though. I'll do my best to hurry. I plan on opening my place in the basement here. Feel free to stop by any time to see how it's going. Oh, before I forget, thank you very much. Can we skip ahead a day so we can see this in motion?
Of course, I want to see if he has a cat on it now. Also, I need to give my fortune cookie.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I'm going to check tomorrow anyway. See what I'm doing. Upon complex, buddy.
Ooh.
I have 5 bells to my name.
I got 5 bells to my name. Me.
Huh. Okay, this is awesome, but
except I have 6,572.
What's this for me?
No, actually.
But no.
Look at him wearing the cute little jacket.
Raincoat.
Or raincoat. I think it'd be nice if they actually acknowledged when another player shot by the storm. Your friend almost stole us out. Welcome to TNT Mars! Come on in! I don't know how to do this.
Okay, you guys might hit me for this, but I need to get the money.
What? No? Fossils. No?
Oh yeah, fucking don't. Ah! Stop tapping the screen! Which all man's do you want to open?
Ah, a unique product from our shop. The fortune cookie. We are selling these for a modest 2 pack coins. Can I interest you in one?
Yes, please.
Thank you kindly for your purchase.
Thank you, Kurgan.
If you bring us the lucky tickets inside...
You have a vampire too. Well, they are that boy. They are young. The nephews of Tom Nook.
We'll exchange it for a special prize! So rare!
I also can hear their voices for each of them, because it's
pretty right now, standing up and moving like how the two characters do. Squidly. What is this, ASMR?
There was a fortune inside! Let's see!
Of course it was!
Some kind of flower. Is it just a flower? Unless it causes fire.
What is this? Is this a new Porn Hubbard
commercial? No. There it is.
What?
Pacha! Mario. It's a Mario reference.
Seriously.
Do you understand what I'm meaning?
I won't make a joke there.
Unless it causes fires. Guess so.
Hold on, people. We are talking. I'm back.
That's too good. It's not a fire. It does burn a lot, though.
So how can I help you?
I got a lucky ticket.
You'd like to exchange it for a prize, correct? Then please show me the lucky ticket you want to trade in.
I'm trying to get 16 of these one time, one day. One of these days, I'll get 16 of them.
Let's see here. Number 20. Oh! Congratulations! The prize for number 20 is a great fire flower!
Told you.
Here's your prize, so lucky.
Here's your prize. Those things.
Please like, try again. Oh, do.
Well, there's nothing else going to buy here. I need to go to my fossil and watch stuff.
Thank you for visiting. Come again!
I don't have a timer. I need to get a timer.
Whoa.
Time bell. So.
Now change the time so we can see the club open.
We're going to see that tomorrow.
But.
Wow. You fired the score.
Yep.
I only talked to someone who
told. Same with little label.
There, bell.
She did not talk to me, but she's gonna talk to the man who's wearing a skirt.
The one you talk to her daily, not every day. For more custom. Why didn't anytime go in here, I talk to her?
Fudge that. It's very sweet of you to always make a point of stopping
the older by. One. Oldest, middle, young.
That's a deepest. I feel awful that I never had some time to make you a cup of tea.
I'm
the one who buys out your store!
I did last time.
Because I'm not with Clem all the time.
I
really wish I had more set of applause around. Then I could make time to sit and chat with you. Is this a date?
Oh my god.
Oh now, sister, go and get focused on what we don't have.
How can you complain now that Label is back with us?
Don't you remember the three of us sisters promised to work hard together from here and out?
From here on out.
Yep. From here and out. On out, sorry.
You're right, Mabel. My apologies.
You did, boy. You're talking about it.
Yep.
Either way, I started, even though we don't have much to offer, please feel free to shop when you can.
If I can. Jeez. I also need to spend about 10,000 in shells.
You have no shoes on either.
Or socks.
Yep.
I don't know about anything else. Jeez.
I'll tell you what everything was. That was the maple umbrella, and then you had a DJ hat,
coming up later.
A melon hat, a...
No, one of a lawn hat.
And then you also had a mustache, glasses.
Wait, what kind of stash is that again?
A curly stash, then no, you had like triangle sunglasses.
They look like Mario's or Luigi's mustache.
Neither's.
Fine, so it wasn't one of those items. I'll do his voice. Oh dear, pardon me.
Right.
Welcome to IC Trademark Museum.
The land of the museum where nothing is ever. Actually, I donated here.
I donated a lot of stuff there. I've donated about 40 things already. How may I be a service? Fossil, please. Tell me what they are. You will let me do access? Oh, we can do two at once. Okay, here you go. Here's two of them at once. I listened to it when I did a 16. CB.
Yo, this thing breaks fabric.
CB. I listened to it when I once when I did the video where you were gone until 16. Fossils, it's just individually clicking them. Ooh, more than one I see? Let's take a look. Ooh, I don't believe. We're actually not yet part of our museum's collection. It's pretty much stunning. I believe you have a neutral talent for fossils. I'm rather jealous. I hope you can perhaps convince your assistant to get in. In the meantime, I shall return these to you. Do think about donating them, though. That will be so much easier. The 16 one I did. That's it. I have 9 to 5 bells. Oh my gosh, I have 33 minutes already. Sheesh. Okay, well, in next episode, we'll hopefully see if the club area is open, but it's only open on Saturday, or open the day after night. And, well, see you guys then. Adios. Anyone want to say CB?
Nope.
Okay, people, I kind of forgotten something, so this is a little bit after we finish recording. I forgot to talk to the mail.
Yeah, you terrible person.
So did you. Okay, let's talk to her. Okay, talk to her.
Oh, Ice Heart. You came just like I hoped you would. Say now. What did I want to see you about again? Oh! That's right. I was going to tell you about the tropical island. The tropical island where I live is a resort where summer is endless and people visit from all over the world.
Edie?
On the island, there are lots of rare things you just can't see in any other places. You can relax. You can relax on the beach or party hard by going on a tour. It's truly paradise. The boat that takes passengers to the island arrives at this dock. I already told the person in charge to start making stops at this town starting tomorrow. Well then, work as real hard as mayor. Let's meet up soon on the island. Orf.
Okay, people. Well, and this way end off this part. But tomorrow we're going to the island. Yay! See you guys then. And the floor might not be open by then. I don't know.